I mean, well, now it's a Saturday night, but talk about busy. First of all, Margaret rings in from the town, bottom of Elm Grove, saying that she's feeling sick again. She don't know what to do. I'll tell her to get her ass into a taxi, get herself back here, because it's nearly opening up time. Then the phone goes dead. She can't bloody do lady, that woman. Then Mickey comes in, asking for Ronnie, asking if his tab's still open. I says, listen, Mickey, this ain't a free pub. You pay for your drinks in here, all right, or you don't drink. And don't light that thing up in here, neither. I need my licence. I've got a wife whose prescription charges are going through the bleeding roof, and a son who's likely to need either a good plastic surgeon or an expensive fucking psychiatrist at this rate, all right? He says, ah, well, he's probably up at the Downs Hotel, Bernie. They're a bit more bleeding relaxed up there. See you later. And off he goes.